Delhipedia brings to you 5 amazing street food places in Old Delhi. Number 1 on our list is JB Kachori Wala. Well, as the name itself says, they specialize in making awesome kachoris. And having nearly perfected the art, they serve these kachoris with a spicy aloo sabzi and a finely diced mixture of coriander and green chili. Number 2 is Diamond Bakery, which has been around for 100 years or so and is considered by most to be the best in Old Delhi. Rusk, also known as paya, is the most famous dish here. You also get a large variety of freshly baked biscuits and cakes. Number 3. Natraj Dahi Bhalla, which makes some of the best dahi bhallas in the city. It's the ideal stop for shoppers looking to refuel on their trip to Chandni Chowk. They also make fresh aloo tikkis that melt in your mouth. Number 4 is VedPrakash Soda Wala, which has been serving the people of Old Delhi for generations. They simply serve you soda with lemon and some masala, which is ideal for digestion. Every evening, the Jama Masjid area is engulfed with the smell of rich marinated grilled meat as the kebab vendors get to work. Head here for some authentic melt-in-your-mouth kebabs that are served with freshly sliced onions and chutney.
If you like this video, do like and share. And if you'd like to see more such videos, do subscribe to our YouTube channel.